This is Asiba Modi speaking before you. Today I'm going to talk about the natural way to learn spoken English. Many of us want to be a fluent speaker in English. We know a lot of vocabulary, a lot of grammatical rules, but still we are not a good speaker in English. We are not a fluent speaker in English. But we have been learning English for many years. We started to learn English when we were in class 1. So what is the problem? The problem is in our learning system. Our learning system is not okay. So if we want to be a fluent speaker in English, we have to understand the natural way to learn language. To understand the natural way to learn language, you have to understand that how did we learn our native language? We live in Bangladesh and our native language is Bangla. So think about it, how did we learn Bangla? When we were a child, we used to listen Bangla from our parents or siblings. And we observe, this is the way to learn language. Learn language with your ear. This is the natural way. So when we were a child, we listened and observed. Then we used to say something for making communication. This is under practice. So why practice is important? Because think about it. If we want to be a swimmer, we have to go water and try to swim. But if we only read the rules of swimming, how can be a swimmer? It may help, but actually by reading book, by reading rules, you cannot be a swimmer. So if you want to be a swimmer, you have to go water and try to swim. Swimming is a skill and spoken is another skill. So if you want to learn this skill, you have to practice more and more. And don't afraid of mistakes. Sometimes we don't practice because we are making different mistakes, but don't bother about it. Even native speakers make mistakes. So make mistakes, laugh about it, and keep practicing. This is the way to learn language. I'm not a good speaker, I'm still practicing. In this video, I may have made mistakes, but it doesn't matter. If you like this technique, you follow this technique to learn a spoken skill. And if you like this video, share this video with your friends. Thank you. Thank you for watching.